Bia.
Oh, that. You awake?
No.
Oh, good morning. What's up? Come on, time to get up.
I'm tired.
But, babe, remember you go to the clinic. Come on, man.
Andrew.
Huh? What? What wrong?
You kicked me last night on my back?
No, me not sleep bad. Are you sleep bad? I'll fart here, I'll fart. What wrong with you?
My back hurts.
Oh, alright, come with me here so I get up. Come. Wait, you can't lift up, so. Me bumbo. Shit, yeah, the man.
Alright, come. Oh my god, are you serious?
Your foot here. Let me do your foot here.
What?
Me help I get up, Miss Maxine. Sorry.
What is going on, Joe? My back hurt.
What do I mean, do that?
Drag me off the bed.
Oh my god.
Me help I get up.
I'm gonna feel pregnancy. Sometimes everything hurt, man. I see him so when I was pregnant with you. Same thing.
Oh yeah, me go through that. Me go through that too.
Try move your foot this way. Come.
Miss Maxine, no, me help her, Miss Maxine. Come in here, come up.
Andrew.
Alright, you know how to deal with me, so.
Go on, where you go, man? Are you breathing?
Oh my god. Take your time. Watch this. Take your time, Andrew.
Huh?
Go to the side there.
Alright, true. I got this. Go on, Miss Maxine. Okay. Me with you. Come for me back.
Oh, wait. Oh my god.
Oh, wait. Alright, wait. Yeah, drop me hard, man. Roll over for your baby.
Wait. You trying to kill my baby?
I got to go.
Yes, Miss Maxine, I got this. Go on. Come on.
Oh my god.
Yeah, flip off. Alright, come on. Go. I got this. Make your mother eat. No, I have this. You. Alright. Me now, be there doing a one night. Watch yourself, because
your shit stink. You're
not
jumping
in his head! Mr. Ricky.
Hey, what about Andrew?
What are you doing?
What are you doing, umbrella?
It's on hot, man, and things, so I wear my hat and my umbrella.
So what going with you? A long time to see you.
What the hell, man? You don't say pumpkin too ripe.
Oh, what?
It be a bit too jam.
Yeah! Are you a baby?
Man, it's a play with me, so. You tell me what you do.
No.
Stop playing with me, thing, man. You like me can't breathe nobody.
Yeah, I'll be happy for you, man. Congratulations. Oh, man. Yo, you're gonna be a father. I'll be happy for you, man.
Thanks, Jackson.
Yo. Every day, shit, me just wake up, be there, and then something there. This man should do doing that. And me end up having a wipe her button.
No, brother, what you do? You can't make her turn into one butler, brother. You have to set grounds now, you know, because you're gonna be the father. So you have to do everything your way, you know, brother. Remember, I said, yo, you can't be a girlist and you do everything she want, though. Come on, dog.
You know what you are,
yeah,
dog.
Yeah, man, you have to do everything what you want to do, you know, dog. You're the man, you know, brother. Yo, you're the man.
This time, you're idiot up myself here, you know.
No, you're the man. You set the grounds.
True, yeah, dog. Man, I do nothing more for you.
Yeah, man.
So, she's a man baby, too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, what you going to do when you want the baby born?
Be a father, like what you say. Do what you do.
Happy for you, man. Be happy for you. Alright, so you are gone. I don't have nothing to give you right now, but I give you this because congratulations.
This ripe?
Your money ripe. Congratulations, I'm really happy for you.
Let me come over here.
Alright.
Let me give you some pampers.
Yeah, man. Hey, next time you fall, I'll give you some money. Yeah, brother?
Hey.
Alright, I'm buying some pampers.
Maxine! Jesus Christ!
How come to you?
Last night was crazy. Maxine, I say I wake up, you see, I have a piece of headache right now, a little tea may I try and make.
Okay.
Last night. You bathed me last night?
Bathed who?
Well, hold on, so you not bathed me last night?
Not a bathed me, bathed. You.
No, sir, Maxine, something wrong here. So if you not bathed me last night, don't be bathed.
Trevor, I don't know.
I must see Andrew, I don't bathed me then. Maxine, I say room be nice, you see.
Nice room?
The room be nice in night. But me feel say Andrew spike it.
Andrew, no, I'm not in anything then.
Me feel say spike it wrong.
You know say you have a bad mind with Andrew.
No sir, a good boy no. Me feel say a good boy no. Me feel like you take advantage of me last night, you know, don't.
Maybe not.
You never know. And that's why me feel so good.
That's why.
Me feel good, you know, but me feel too good.
Let me see it.
Maxine. I still have it, you know. But I tell you what.
What?
I'm going to go upstairs.
Uh-huh.
What more you do for me? More you put on the tea.
So all this. Okay.
No, I'm going to look for my food stamp card from where they search it and can't find it.
Okay. Go look.
I think Andrew take it up.
Andrew did not take it up.
If I know him, I'm Jody, but one of them have it. Just a ginger tea, put it on for me because I feel like I have colic.
Oh.
okay?
Program my mix it.
Okay.
I soon come back, yeah?
Okay, Trevor.
Yes.
You need it. Okay. Why? I thought man can't find nothing yet. You're not gonna find it. It's in my bag. Jody need apple? I have it.
Nobody now tell me nothing. Andrew thief my food stamp. Andrew thief my food stamp. But today no Father's Day. No can go so. Maxine, Jody, or Andrew, one of the mother have to tell me happy Father's Day. Today I can't Father's Day. Them forgot. I not say nothing to them. I not say nothing.
Mia! Mia!
Yes!
Mia! Mia!
Oh yeah, now watch Netflix.
And you're interrupting that with your loud babe.
Oh, yeah, watch. Oh. Mistake.
Ay! My foot!
Oh, sorry, Big Toe. Sorry. Sorry, I'm so sorry. So, how's that day, baby?
Fine so far. What's in the bag?
You want to know?
Yeah.
See, like what you want to do? I got you this! Oh wait, somebody drop out in my bag. I can't be here now.
This, it's not used.
I run out of your store, rubbish bin, I go pick them up still, you know. If you're not gonna use them, you can give me sister.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can give it to her.
Alright, that's true. See, yeah, you're well wanna do. Me have something else to you too, you know. Mm-hmm. You wanna see it?
Yeah.
You hungry?
Yeah, but
you want it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hold on, wait. Hello? Grandma, what did I say? The goat elf kid? How much? 10? Me bought 5 grand here. So wait, the curry goat can run tonight?
Yeah.
Grandma, hold on.
You can pass me an apple, please?
You can't make her turn into one butler, brother.
Grandma, let me call you about real quick. Take off the apple.
Babe, can you pass me the apple, please?
Take off the apple.
Andrew. Come over here. Andrew, come over here. You can't give me the apple, please? You see it rolling! Give me the apple, I'm hungry!
Say me if you tell me I can ease up and take it up.
What you want me to do, huh?
You know what's up with me in here? Yeah, get out of hand now.
I'm pregnant. I'm pregnant. Look.
Take it up.
I can't. Give me an apple.
No, I get it then. Simple. Come on, baby, baby.
Get out!
Okay, I'm your
feet. Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out!
You go tell your mother!
Hey, brother, just ate my apple!
My grandson! Andrew, what are you with you? Come here! Come here! Come here! What's wrong with you?
Calm down, Nancy, calm down.
What's wrong with you? Use your words!
I'm going to see you. I'm going to jump with Jody. I don't know what to do with you. You're going to leave me there. I'm going to kill you like shit.
Andrew, let me go. This is your problem. Your anger.
Jody, I want to Andrew. What? Why? Now get tired for run now.
Mom?
What?
Mom?
Hello, what is it?
Do you know what he just did?
Okay.
Do you know?
I don't know. That's why I came to ask you, Jody, what is going on?
Watch out.
Jody, put your hand. Hello, put
your Mom,
talk to me. Listen, take a deep breath. Deep breath. Put your hand them down. Breathe.
What are you doing to her up the metro?
I didn't do anything.
You do something.
No, I didn't. Jordy fool, but Jordy not be nothing.
She a premium of food, Chema.
That sound like Jordy for you. How are you bring her food and
our what, apple? So we have to go to bed. I don't
know how to be. Calm down, Andrew. Calm down. Calm down. Me and, listen, right now, Jordy, I go through some. Wait, HR. Some about arm.
And in it.
Something about that. Me and Maxine said last week.
He just bit my apple. He really?
Okay.
Just bit?
Okay.
My apple that he gave to me. My apple, Mom. Okay. Mom.
Guess what? Guess what?
Mom.
Guess
Mom,
what? Okay.
Calm my apple.
Down. Okay, Minor.
I'm tired of him. He gotta go.
Calm down. Guess what? It's the hormones, Minor. It's pregnancy, up your dome, all around. Guess where I'm going? Guess where, Jody? I'm going to the grocery store. Whole bag of apple. For you. Mommy? Okay. For you. My girl, bag of apple.
Thank you.
Calm down, okay? Baby, calm down.
I'm gonna go take a nap then.
Okay.
Call me when you get the apple, okay?
She hope her temperature hop on it down.
Okay.
So she have a heart.
Not be a deal with me, sir, man.
No, man.
Every minute, how you get this? How you take up that? How you be in there? How you wipe your butt?
How you buy sex with her? She make you wipe your butt out?
You don't do that. What? She must see when she.
No, never. Never, me feel like you need a shot of rum. Something wrong with you.
I don't want to drink this.
Something wrong with you. Help me find the rum, Maxine Heidi.
Huh?
Help me find the rum, Maxine Heidi.
Alright. When me I get all time, me not drink.
I will get a shot of rum.
Mr. Chema, me not drink.
Help me find the rum.
No, I don't.